Not rice and chicken because the chicken was finished by my brother. But there's three tostadas and now the intro.
But yeah, I agree with you. Anyway, here's the milk.
Just like yesterday. Was it yesterday? I think it was. But anywho, nothing much. I played some Gmod with people. I went on the server, then I went to go play some hide and seek with two people from the server, Jesse and Sad. They were in a TTD video, surprisingly. It was that's a pretty good video. Are they in the title? No, it's just called Relationship Problems. I forgot which number, but whatever, it was them. And yeah, we just played some hide and seek. It was fun. And I also got $10. Three of them are gonna be for to pay for this freaking Dollar Shave Club shaving. Whatever, and the other is for food. I did the math and I overestimated, and you know, because whenever you're estimating with money, it's better to overestimate than underestimate. And I think I have enough for these $10 to buy the stuff that I want, which is just the normal Taco Bell stuff that I pretty much always get. $3 for the Dollar Shave Club and soda at school. And a bottle is $1.75 and a can is 85 cents. And I plan on getting both. One for lunch, one for at the end of the day when I'm working out. But I probably shouldn't. Because, yeah, I probably won't. Because I'm going to get soda at Taco Bell. So, I don't know. Oh, wait. Tomorrow's Thursday. I just remember that tomorrow's Thursday, not Friday. I was excited because I thought tomorrow was Friday for some reason, but nope. God damn it. I'm such an idiot. I thought tomorrow was Friday. God damn it. Well. Oh. But that's pretty much it that happened today. Nothing interesting happened.